In the bedrooms, I added new light fixtures and painted the walls. As you can see, this wood-paneled room especially got a facelift. Did you know that every time a wood-paneled wall is painted, a DIY troll loses its I would know. And last but not least, I painted the walls and woodwork in the living and dining room. Isn't it amazing how simply painting can make a huge difference? It's kind of like a filter. All of a sudden, this room feels Instagram ready.